Hi, welcome to my channel PixMaster. Today I will show you how to create Moody Dark effect in Lightroom Mobile. So, let's start.